Hey guys, what is up? Now, I said we might do one more video, and we are. I just love Luke Knott so much, and he's a 99 overall. But the thing is, Kanta tested free agency, and now he's not on our team. We could try and sign him back, but right now, he won't show on our team because he's testing free agency right now. I hope so much we get him back because he was a huge part of our offense. So what we will be trying to do is try to trade up for a better pick because guys, in the last video we win the championship. So guys, if we don't get Kanta back or a good person in the staff, then I don't think we will be doing it, winning a second straight championship, winning back-to-back championships. But it was fun, and I'm just happy that we got a win with Luke Kennard in his third year. In his third year. It was actually his second year? I'm so confused. What? Just forgive me. Okay. But yeah, I'm hoping we can get, I forgot his name, but it's good. But I can't see who has a second or third pick. No, that Marvin Bagley, he's such a good power forward. Yeah, I can't see over there, guys. Okay, when Reddish, I had him in another one. Come on. Okay, can I see, please see? Whatever. I can't see, but it's fine. Turn in. Oh, that's like working. Okay. See, I wanna at least get like the fourth pick. I'm pretty sure it's like the fourth pick right now. Okay. Fifth pick, at least. Come on. Let's trade him. Let's trade. Him. Let's give you a... that pick. Is that okay? Come on. What? That's such a good pick! We'll give you that. We gave you a first round pick, man. What about that? That, come on, that's perfect. That's a sweet pick right there. You want one good player? I mean, I'm giving you one good player. Yeah, that guy's pretty good. How about Penny? I'm not done. What if I could? Why are you on that? Let's just go. Who has? Was that the best pick we could have got? Let's try this. We'll give you Luke Knott. We'll give you him. We'll give you... I don't know. We'll give you... pick. Other pick. They will definitely get it together. Okay, I'm done. That's over. Okay, fine. Wait, I can do that. I never knew that. I guess Okay, guys, so we probably got some details on the vlog. Yep. Details. Okay. Oh, wow. 87 overall. 87? He's a rookie and he's 87? Okay, yep, I'm seriously. Let's try and get you pitch, whatever you said. You get the most money I've ever seen from someone not in the battle. And then let's try and get Kanta on contract. Yeah. And then we can, let's use the I'm gonna try and get, oh, Chasey, my boy. Like I said, guys, I'm a Duke fan, so I mean, Chase Peter would be like, so awesome. Pick him up. So yeah, we're swimming pretty busy right now. That was pretty awful draft, like they're probably the worst one yet, and our team is going down the drain. Only joking, guys. But, big man offer. Did we get him there? Oh, we got this guy. That's cool. Dude, that's beast. That's like, that guy's like better than. And we got cancer. That's we didn't even beat the last time, but that's okay. No, I need to be plus four. Can I get, rebounding and then put, like, yeah, I need Michael. Oh, I can't put him here. Oh, man. Oh, Evo. And then I want to put, like, Kalima in there. Let's just put Luke up there, like, every time. That's fine. And then just put Luke on the next. Just auto-generated because honestly guys, like I said, we won't be doing another draft. This is the last season of this, of the, whatever it's been on, was on. The Oklahoma City Thunder. So our team is seriously, we can seriously trade cancer with someone. Seriously, I'm going to leak all of it so we have more cash. And then Michael Porter Jr., that's like fine right there. And then I want player role. Can I feel like I'm Michael Porter Jr.'s minute though? Okay, that's fine. Not getting rid of Canada. This is the last year I want Canada to be on the team and try and get us the second. Try and get him and Lucan on the second. So we lost the first two games, but now we're on a 5-game win. 6, 7. Can we get 8? 8? Cannot get 9, but we got 8. That's really good. Yeah, starting off real good. Like, I'm not trying to big dollars Evo for like 83 overall, like seriously. That's just disrespect. We're not at the top of our standing. Oh, 4 wins. Okay, we got 1. That's fine. See, I love these win streaks, and then, like, seriously, like, 7-game win streaks, and move to 2, that's, like, fine, you know, that's, like, fine with me. So, Canna has been a huge part of our offense, if you guys don't know, he gets, like, down so much points. He scores, he rebounds, he gets assists, he gets blocks. So with 28-11, we are at the top of the standings, which I love in our division. I honestly, we made it to the championship 2 years in a row. Right now it's 2020, as you guys can see up there. If you guys can see, I'm not sure if you can. But yeah, it says it's 2020 right now in this game. And we lost to the Bulls by 1 point in the 7-game series in the championship, and then beat the Cavs. It was awesome to beat LeBron James to make it to win the, we beat them in a 6-game series, which was awesome, because, it was just so darn awesome, because, I didn't expect to play the Cavs. I expected to play a different team, because, I played the Bulls, and then, so I wasn't really, actually the Golden State Warriors, if you didn't see it, they got beat by the Suns, I think it was, in 8th, which was so surprising. They got beat by 8th. Of course, I'm not sure that would happen in real life, but I mean, this honestly could happen in real life, guys. I'm pretty sure this could get, this is very realistic. So we went to last thing though. Rookie of the Year, Cam Reddish, right? Yeah, we need to get any more friends for that. Right, there is that. Russell Westbrook is always, he's seriously always on there. He's always on there, too. Yeah, okay. Does he? That's fine. Let's in the game, we win the first game, real quick. Let's see, but 21 points per game, 6 rebounds, 7 assists, 2 steals, 17 points per game, 7 rebounds, 3 assists, 0 steals, 4 blocks. Michael Porter Jr., there you go, 17 points per game, 17 points per game, 7 rebounds, 1 assist, and then 14 points per game, 5 rebounds, 7 assists, 1 steal, 1 block, Cantor, 12 points per game, 7 rebounds, and then Oladipo, 11 points per game, 2 rebounds, 2 assists. He's getting less minutes than Luke Kennard, getting 4 minutes, which is better for Luke because he's playing better and for the team. We win the second game. They win the third game. They win the fourth game. They win the fifth game. I got faith. Yes! Yes! I was so scared. I'm gonna be honest with you. We win the first game. We win the second game. We win the third game. They win the fourth game. This game. Yes! And we play the Golden State Warriors. Okay, we got this game. They win the first game. They win the second game. We win. We win. They win. We win. I got faith. I got faith. Yes! 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 A rematch in the championship. They win. They win. We win. They win. We win. I got faith. Yes. Pookcast. Guys, this is it. 2 championships in a row. Take it away. Don't let LeBron win again. Guys! Okay, I'm coming for him. Yes! 2 years in a row, yes! 2 years in a row, Luke Kennard! Oh my gosh! Luke Kennard, 26 points, 6 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 block, 1 steal, 2 turnovers, don't care, 3 fouls, let's go! He was beasted and beasted! Let's go! He was beasted! Let's go! Michael Porter Jr., 27 points, 7 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 steal, 1 block, 3 turnovers, don't care, 1 foul, let's go! 10 for 17 and beat goal, let's go! We are too good! 4-3, we win again! Let's see who's MVP. I just want to see if it was Russell Westbrook, I guess. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. I just care that we won. We came back from a 3-1 series. Let's go, guys! We ended with this team. Oh my gosh. 2 years in a row, guys. 2 years. We made it 3 times in a row, guys. We made it 3 times in a row. And then we lost by 1 point to the Blazers, which was awful. We won to the Cavs. We won to the Cavs again. Let's go. This is the end of this deal. Like, comment, sub, tell you guys that I'll see you guys in the next deal. Only joking, guys. Listen. We will not be ending on that. I just want to take a moment to just take this all in. Russell Westbrook was just a dynamite player. Luke Kennard, Oladipo, they were both stars. Luke Kennard was so good at everything. Michael Porter, he stepped it up the last season. His first season, I was like, man, he needs to get more points. I think it was 8 points per game. We never got a power forward. We never got a star power forward. Spencer was kind of like our guy. But we had Yusuf Mitch and Kanter was playing at power forward, I think, and then Yusuf Mitch was playing at center. I'm done. But yeah, guys, this is the end of this video. This has just been Luke Kennard. There you have it. He will win the Oklahoma City Thunder. A 2019-2020 championship. 2 years in a row. Yes. Next, this draft after the play. And this draft coming up, which is coming up, I don't know why I said that. But this draft, Luke Kennard, if he gets picked up by the Thunder, they will make it to the playoffs, the championship, lose to the Bulls by 1 point. No, I'm not. They will lose to the Bulls. Imagine if this actually happened. This actually could happen. I honestly am doing this video because this could happen. This honestly could happen. Luke Kennard is, honestly, he plays so good. I think he could be playing like that if he gets 5 minutes and plays like this. Like, 14 points per game, 5 rebounds, 7 assists. He definitely gets those assists. I think he'll at least be averaging 6 at least. If he gets his minutes, he needs his minutes. Okay, guys? I put him to start. Gave him his minutes. Like, and that's what he did. Same with Michael Porter Jr. He could go to the Thunder. He probably won't. It depends how bad the Thunder's pitch is. But, yeah, I just want to say thanks for watching. This is the end of this series. We get 30 picks again. This is the end of this series, guys. I will be doing another one. Maybe on Lonzo Ball. Maybe on Saint Jackson. Or maybe on someone else. Guys, have a good day. As always, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and I'll see you guys.